In this video, I'm going to be going over how to delete a WordPress website from Bluehost step by step. This process will not only uninstall WordPress from Bluehost, but it will delete WordPress from Bluehost. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress site deleted from Bluehost. If you don't already have Bluehost, I provide a link in the description so you can save up to 70% off your Bluehost web hosting purchase plus a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost Delete WordPress website tutorial. Once you log into Bluehost, you'll be here on the main Bluehost login page. You'll see My Sites listed over on the left-hand side of the page. Click this. From this page, you'll want to click on the Settings link found at the top of the page. You now want to scroll down till you see the Delete Site section. Click the Delete button. A Confirm Delete pop-up will open asking you, are you sure you want to delete this site? All files will be permanently deleted and cannot be recovered. Click the Delete button to completely delete your WordPress site with Bluehost. You've now successfully deleted your WordPress site from Bluehost. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost hosting tutorial videos.